Our mission is to provide workforce data analysis and data integrity in support of human capital strategies. We develop and implement automated solutions that remove administrative burden and increase quality in human resources products and services.
The Planning, Policy, and Analysis branch has many responsibilities, including developing automated solutions to streamline human resources processes and enhance services provided to the customer. Oversight of all human resources personnel systems to ensure employees' data is protected. Working with leadership to develop and maintain the external hiring plan for the command. Conducting in-depth analysis on workforce trends, hiring, attrition, and other facets of the workforce to facilitate improvements. Conduct front-end analysis through human performance technology to evaluate current organizational state and interventions for future state.
Our work is integral to making Crane the most efficient organization possible.